Again, that's their 1941 Pearl Harbor recreation. It's in the russet brown leather that the early bomber jackets were made out of before they switched over to seal brown. Wow, these straps are really nice and thick leather. It's a solid shearling hide. And then if you look on the arm here, the arm reinforcements are horse hide, and so is the pocket. Fingers crossed that the fit is right.